Bugaboo here. They got a new loading screen, I think. I don't know. I didn't see this one before. Check it out. But we're picking up right back up where we left off. But I don't actually remember what we did last. I feel like I just did this. Just played. You already know I'm looking up cheat codes because I didn't screenshot them still. My goal is to get them memorized so I don't have to do it, you know? I don't think that's gonna work, but. Yeah, I got it. All right, here we go. I'll tell you a funny story when I'm done with this. Your uncle. I fucking forgot to switch to my profile on the Xbox and loaded into the game. And this was not the spot I remembered. It was, shit, that one didn't work. Hold on, yes, too. Oh, yeah, with me and the aunt and uncles are having a conversation in the, our little group of chat that we got. You're not invited. But, one more cheat code here. Up, left, eight, one, two, three, go. There we go, alright, we're ready to go. Hey, get out of here. You're not invited. There's a kid. She's in here. Okay, so we need missions. What do we got? Adult. Get. You can't be in here. I'd lock you out, I swear to God. Sorry about that. There's nothing up here for you. Okay, I guess that's the only mission. Go to sweet. Alright. Hold on, let me collect some $200. That's not enough for anything. Oh my god, go away! Can I get the spray bottle? I swear to god I will.
So this is it.
This is it.
This is when we show the ballers what banging is all about. Yeah.
Okay.
Grove Street is king. Say it with me, niggas. Grove Street is king.
Grove Street is king.
What's up, CJ? Where you been?
Hey, sorry, bro.
Is that why my body's all fucked up? Because it glitched and I have too much fat, too? I have a very serious girlfriend.
He's been through a lot. I mean, we all been through a lot. But CJ's helping us clean up the hood. He's taking the fight to the enemy. Showing all of us how he used to be. What he used to mean to be a Grove Street.
That's what cheat codes will do for you.
CJ, you my brother. My running dog. I should have never doubted you.
It's nothing.
But you're home now, partner.
Yeah, that's right.
Home.
For sure.
Listen up. I want all y'all to go get heated and meet me downtown under the Mulholland intersection.
I don't know where that is.
Baller,
okay.
I'll see y'all in traffic.
No, you won't, because I'll be driving. $5.
Yeah, I mean, I'm your running dog, sweet.
I don't know what that means. Does that mean you're his driver? Because we're always fucking driving.
And I'll meet you at the crossroad.
Well, he's going to drive himself for once. To your cell phone. Hello.
Hey. Hey, CJ, it's Caesar, man.
I'm kind of busy now. Something big going down.
Hey, okay. I gotta see you, Holmes. Tell you something.
Look, if it's about Kendall, don't worry. We cool, all right?
No, Caesar, you gotta come and see something. Something important, eh?
Uh-oh.
Well, it's gonna have to wait.
This can't wait, Holmes. If I tell you, you won't believe it, I swear.
Okay.
Okay, I got about 5, so it better be good.
I'm under the freeway, north side of Vernon Bluffs.
I don't understand. Get in the car, Carl. We have things to do. What? Why is he standing there? Is this a fast car? Fuck you dicks. Playback FM. K-Rose. K-Dust. Okay, so now I've definitely never done any of these missions. So we're gonna. This is a new experience for your uncle and you. Get out of the way. Get the fuck out of the way. Yeah, we got it. People are terrible drivers. Yeah, I'm watching it, alright. Okay, so under that, here we go. Look out, fuckers. Ooh, a street sweeper. Get in the car down the alleyway. Okay, don't ever do this. This is a. children. This is bad. Uh-oh.
So you dragged me way across town.
To yeah. What? Yeah, what are we looking for, buddy?
Take a good hard look over there.
Okay, there's the ballers. I see them.
So, some ballers hanging around a dope spot. So what? Just watch, homie.
Oh my god, it's Ryder. And Smoke.
Oh, no. Shit, Smoke, what you into?
Shh, that's it. Look at that ride.
That's the motherfucking Green Saber.
Oh my god, it's all coming together. The thick plottins.
Shit, Smoke. Crash making you sell us out? Moms.
Sorry, Issy. I heard a rumor poked around.
Uh-oh, man, this is not gonna be good.
Nah, you did the right thing. I owe you, see?
Dude, my guy's like glitching through the seat now.
Sweet about. Oh, fuck. Sweet. Look. Go get Kendall and take her to a safe place.
What you thinking?
It's sweet. I think him and the homies is walking into a trap.
A trap. Someone call Admiral Akbar. That's a trap. Get to the ambush before your brother's killed. Oh god, we're fucked. Where is it? Hold on. Oh shit, it's way over yonder. Okay. Okay, so we gotta go this way. That's not good. Look at him, he's already fucking half dead. Oh my god.
I gotta warn Sweet.
Call his ass. Oh, okay, he's calling him. Shit.
Sweet, pick up. Pick up.
I feel like if he's shooting at people, he's not gonna be able to pick up Carl.
Hey, what's up? You call me, but I ain't pick it up. So leave a message after.
Shit.
Okay. Oh god damn it. Zigzagging through those fucking roads. Oh my god, get out. Oh my god. God damn it, are you fucking kidding me? What? Oh shit. Oh, okay, it's right here. Did you just hit these people? I'm here. Oh, he's already got hit.
CJ, where you been? Caesar called, show me some shit. It's Smoke, and he in deep with Tenpenny and some ballers. He sold us out.
He sold us out. What a bastard.
Doesn't matter, man. You better get out of here. The cops gonna arrive any second. Nah, man, I ain't running out on my brother. Yo, ballers, I'm taking you, motherfuckers.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, he is. Yeah, bitches. All right, get in there. Watch, I'm gonna do it like superhero style too. One. Okay, that wasn't very superhero like. You fucking run around in a circle. Ballers are bringing the backup. I ain't even finished the feist ones yet. Okay. Oh shit, now watch out. Yeah, you got something to say? Watch this though. Worried about nothing, boys. Okay, yeah, look at that shit. Jump the fucking fence, jump it. Okay, that'll work. Will they just drive around shooting now? Because that's not very smart. Oh shit, it's already Sweet and everybody else. Mission failed, huh? Oh no, okay, we're good. Whoops, a daisy. Shit. this is by recreational RPG. Okay.
You got a bag over your head, boy. How you feel about that?
Man, take it off. Please, man. I can't breathe.
Oh, man.
All right.
Assholes.
Only because you said please.
These dickheads again.
You fucking sick motherfucker.
Yeah.
Intimidate those who intimidate others, Carl.
I don't know what that means. Job. Look at my neck. Jesus, gravity.
Yeah. Hey, man. Where we at?
The middle of fucking nowhere. nice, clean hair.
Okay.
Fucking smoke. Oh, sweet.
Sweet as alive.
Oh, thank alive God. Inside. Inside what?
He's in a prison hospital.
Oh, no.
For gunshot wounds. Await and try.
Oh, he's done for.
Somehow, nobody's caught you yet.
Oh, yeah.
You thank God for me.
Carl. Your moron brother's alive. Your
hey, yo, no, he's pretty cool.
Turned out sister's alive.
That's not very nice. She's a nice lady.
One greaseball's dick.
Okay. This guy's an asshole.
Going pretty well for you, Carl.
Can we kill this guy?
So behave, nigga.
That's not very nice.
We want you to do a little favor for us, Carl.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. His mouth didn't even move.
I can't believe that nigga Smoke turned on me.
What about Ryder? Smoke. He doesn't even care about him.
Smoke does exactly what he's told. He learned that lesson a long time
damn,
ago.
Damn, man. Take it
yeah,
easy.
Homies for life. Street loyalty. That's all bullshit, Carl.
Yeah, okay. That's not very nice.
They ran you out of town just because you let Brian die.
I didn't let Brian die.
Deal with this guy. He's an idiot.
Let me air this fucker out.
No, officer.
God damn.
For once, let's let the kid do something.
His mouth doesn't move. It's weird.
He's going to help us with the fight against crime. Right, Carl?
No.
Yeah, by any means necessary.
Now you stay the fuck away from Smoke and stay the fuck away from us. Otherwise,
what about Ryder? He'll
find himself on a baller's block getting in touch with his feminine side.
I don't know what that means.
Hey, Hernandez, you gonna piss all day?
Get your hands off me, man.
For some reason, we've got a little problem with a former friend of ours. He seems to disagree with some of our methods.
I don't understand what you're talking about.
Yeah,
I don't know these people.
You'll never find anybody as fork-tongued as this snake-ass bastard.
Okay.
As soon as he gets caught with his hand in the cookie jar, he'll whistle any tune Internal Affairs wants him to.
See, they got him hiding up Mount Chili at some place.
Oh, that's
so
a big fucking mountain.
Testimony any way they want to.
I want you to pay him a little visit, Carl. And destroy all his evidence.
This is gonna be a long mission, I feel.
Sort this out, Carl.
Oh, his mouth moving again.
Officer Tenpenny can sleep easy at night. Man, we want evidence he ain't gonna talk.
So is that what the camera's for? She passed. Fuck yeah, my holy shit, I'm way out here. Hey, I unlocked a new side though, right? Is that what that means? Alright, anyway, back to the mission. That's all I got? What happened to my fucking guns? Gonna save. Yes, I want to save. Okay, thank you. Whoa. So why'd they take my guns? Kill a witness. I'm on it. Get out of the fucking road. Oh shit, sorry, I was looking at the screen up there on my phone and I wasn't paying attention. Okay, what am I doing? Watch out! Find a snitch, I'm on it. Told you it's gonna be a long mission. I think I took a fucking dirt bike. Okay, yeah, back up. This reminds me of the fucking, 10,000 steps in Skyrim? Whoa, easy. I'm gonna climb the fucking mountain for the Greybeards. Alright, here's a grooving tune. I don't know what that was, but this seems to be a shortcut, so we're gonna take it. Am I in the clouds already? Holy shit. Okay, hold on. Let's just fucking easy. Oh, wait. You gotta hold this. That's what you gotta do. Damn it. Damn it. I've been bamboozled. Okay, that was not cool. It's still going. Oh, yeah, the story I was telling earlier. Anyway, so I fucking loaded it on the wrong profile, and it was on, like, the first mission of the damn game. And I was like, this ain't right. But my guy had the same haircut, and I was like, oh, my God, I fucked up. I just spent the wrong thing. I was so scared. What? He's inside. Smoke him out. Watch out for the feds. Save the checkpoint. I mean, there's gonna be some bad shit that happens here. I don't have any weapons. Tells me I might need weapons. Okay, let's see here. Hold on. Where are ya? Jetpack, I don't need that. Okay, we're gonna get these ones because I think it might help us here. Why about left, down, right, up, left, down, 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 down. Get off the fucking bike. Yeah, that's what we need. Yeah, change the song quick, huh? Throw the fucking bomb. Okay, I think, just for good measure. Oh, just for good measure. There we go. Oh, okay. How do you do it? Oh. No, what? How do you do it? How do you do it? This game's a fucking piece of shit. Oh, he's a quick one. God damn, what the hell? God damn it.
Let's have a real caller, please.
Hold on, I'm gonna fucking do the cheat codes again. Goddamn piece of shit. Get out the bike. There we go. That goddamn thing didn't work, like the fucking blow up button. I don't understand.
Today on I Say You Say.
I don't get it. It's fucking annoying. It's okay, we're gonna get this figured out. Okay, get out the fucking thing. I have nothing. I gotta get the weapons again too. Left, down, 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 down. So if the one doesn't work, we have the homing launcher.
That's all today on I Say You Say.
We shall let you. Can you get off the bike? Get off the bike. There we go. See, told you I had to figure it out.
You gonna back down soon?
Get rid of these guys. There we go. Okay. Oh, he's over here. Okay, there we go. Hold on, wait a minute. How you do it? Alright, nice. I'll take the red one. What's this? Is this a faster way down? Oh, it's experimental. Oh, fuck. I fucked up. Okay. What the fuck is going on? Oh, my God. That was terrifying. Can I jump down? It's the dance song, is it? Don't you tell me. God damn it, I don't even know what buttons on goddamn app. I hate that I'm like that. Jazz out of here. Cat again. Oh, where I'm coming. Oh, fuck. I forgot about the tractors. Those ones are sweet. Here's your fucking camera of your dead body. That's your pass. Save it to respect. Okay, how do we fucking do it? What the fuck?
Caesar, it's me.
Carl, you all right, Holmes? Your sister's been worried. I heard some shit went down.
Yeah, it's crazy Steve, shit. You won't even know.
Santos is dangerous right now.
Very dangerous.
I'm out in the middle of, I don't know, what, Whetstone or whatever that is.
I don't know Whetstone too well. I got some family out there, I think. But at least you ain't in jail, Holmes. Shit's fucked up with your brother, is it?
You be careful and look after Kendall.
Don't worry about me, man. You worry about the man trying to fuck with my woman.
Uh-oh.
I got some backup coming out to protect you. My cousin. Really intense, Holmes. Trust me. Meet them over at the diner in Dillymore in Red County. You won't miss them.
Great. Okay, now, that's all that does. Is that like a fucking... I don't know. Now, who is it?
Carl, it's me.
Sweet, what's going on?
Oh, you wasted this one phone call.
What the fuck you think is going on? I'm in the prison hospital, nigga.
I know. You all right?
Hell nah. You gotta do something, man.
What am I gonna do?
Man, I just gotta make sure Kendall's safe first.
All right, man, I gotta go.
Don't worry, bruh. I ain't gonna leave you in there.
Yeah, he is. Well, maybe not. I don't know. I should save the game, huh? The Great Saber.
Was that guy doggy mad and now it's hard and broke?
Alright.
He has to be a gangster anyway. There's too much work involved. I mean, I just want to sit around all day and steal candles.
Did he say something about Loke? I swear to God it did. Ah, shit. Well, okay, maybe we'll just pick up later. Oh, hold on, let me take this fucking tractor. Here, hold my dirt bike. Don't run it over.
You can run or get a beat. Easy choice, huh?
I'm just gonna keep going? Get in the fucking thing. Hell yeah, I'm gonna go tow some shit. Excuse me, this is a no parking zone. Why didn't it work? What the fuck, Richard? I don't understand. It's supposed to pick it up, isn't it? Excuse me, barefoot people. I need to get in here.
What's cooking?
Oh, okay. Well, you gotta just get the front. Watch out, I'm towing. Towing here. Yeah, what's up? Dive out! What the hell? Okay, whatever, I guess. There we go. Good a spot as any. Oh shit, look at this gun. Not that one, this one. Oh shit, hey, learn how to drive, fella. God damn. Almost ran my ass over. It's a silenced pistol, that's what's at. Oh, and the dirt bike, or not dirt bike, the fucking chainsaw. Ah, damn. That is already. Yeah. What's up, stunt jump? That was badass. like Travis Pastrami. Get the fuck out of the way. Yeah, right, man. Jeez. I'm gonna do Jeremy McGrath next. Faster. Do a trick. Do a trick. Oh, yeah, do a fucking fall off your bike. That's what you did. Yeah, don't climb on the wall. We'll try to take the bike, you guy. Come on. Alright, well, you better save the game, and, you know, thanks for... Don't you fucking tell me. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time. See you, bye.